Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed over here. And we have quite a ways to go. See, I do want to check this, I guess, afterwards. And I don't know what that is. But I want to check this to see if her employees are, have moved in. What's her name? From Fallbrook? Catherine's employees have moved in here. Since I basically ruined, whatever the guy's name who was here. Slaughterhouse. Oh, damn, it's killing me now. The quest is named after him and everything. My mouse is locked up. Come on. Let me get down there. Oh, mouse locked up. Can I use the keyboard? No. Just trying to get down there. Okay. Slaughterhouse. No, it's not even here. What's that guy's name? Slaughterhouse Clive. I thought it would be alphabetically. Alright, Slaughterhouse Clive. Yeah, we basically ran him out of business. So now we're heading to Space-Time Continuum. Lilia Hagen has a lead on some expensive salvage. When the board abandoned Monarch, several factories and research facilities were left mostly intact. While the majority of those locations have previously been stripped of valuable resources, sublight agents on Monarch recently discovered a hidden laboratory with a cache of Alta Vitae gas, if I'm saying that right. Vitae? Lilia needs an independent captain to retrieve the salvage. I guess I am independent captain. Now we got the passcode. You located Lilia's agent, what remains of him. He had a note on his body with the passcode Antediluvian. Met with Catherine. I guess she provided details on how to salvage it. Yeah, I just load it right on my ship, I think. An abandoned lab in Cascadia houses a rich cache of Alta Vitae gas, the password Antediluvian. She got you inside the hidden lab, so let's see if we can even get there this episode. Oh, look at that. Some kind of weird tree or something? I hear stuff. I hear activity. I stopped hearing it. So maybe it was up there. Hear activity again. Looks abandoned. I don't think we've been over here before. Oh, so what's that? Oh, yeah, there's some kind of... Oh, that's the sewer... Not the sewer, the factory. The guy I just mentioned. He says actually nobody here. You're not gonna mess around with that yet. Kind of surprised there's nobody here, but maybe that's Slaughterhouse Clive's employees that would normally be here, and now they've cleared out. Although, doesn't stop this Marauder ringleader. Hold on 1 second, guys. Just want to restart really quick. Look at him walking over. Looks like he was purposefully walking over. I missed him, didn't I? Oh boy.
Everyone all right?
I was about to put the time dilation on, but I couldn't get a li- that guy kept hiding behind a tree. Yep, everyone's all right. Including you. Told you, it could take a while for us to get over there. I still want money, so I'm gonna take that to sell. Still got plenty. I can carry another 60 pounds. Flamethrower. Cascadia Turnpike. Oh, look what we got over there. Oh, man, the queen. I'll take care of the Manta Queen in a sec. Let me just check this out. Well, we can sleep here. That seems like a very unwise thing to do. Hmm. Yeah, that was a delay with that opening sound. There we go. Standard troop helmet gold. A helmet is not impressive, and that one certainly is not. This one's a new one. 38 is pretty good. 53, even better. I love those little bit cartridges. Mantisaur soldier too. How much to repair? 8 just for that. They're eating something. Thing is, they're all bunched together. I want to focus on the Manta Queen, but feeling the Mantisaur soldier is gonna get in the way.
Who would like to die first?
The Manta Queen would like to die first. Uh-oh. It swarms. Just fire out blindly. That always works.
Their death, our survival.
Oh. You guys just teleported behind me. And you look pretty frickin' evil right now. Dare death, our survival. Yeah, that's pretty much the way it happened. Sorry, I got blinded and stuff. I'm gonna repair it now, because usually I can take it out with a couple of hits. Maybe I was hitting the Mantisaur soldier after a while. It sounds like these things are answering each other back and forth between here and here. Oh, there's those trees. Another Manta Queen right here. Are you kidding me? That's not the one I wanted. I forgot it. Switch back. What do you say? It wasn't working? Yoka, run!
Don't mess with us!
Alright, let me switch back to my preferred. Oh my god, look at all these skeletons and bones and stuff. That's what they were feeding on. Vented Mark III helmet. Thugs, iconoclasts, and residents alike. Manta queens do not. Discriminate. At least got that going for them. And there's some more bodies up here somewhere? Yeah. I was like, wait, I want that stuff. That's it up there, isn't it? Yeah. Trip blade. Killed a scrap mechanical too. I didn't kill these. Not all the way over here. We made it quite far. I'm actually kind of surprised. Oh my god. The humanity. Where's everybody going?
Here we go.
Whoa. Just fine. I must say, we are doing quite well. I know it's probably a waste of parts, but... I want to keep up the quality of damage, you know what I'm saying? Matthew Singh. Spacer's Chosen really got the best when they recruited Singh, a hacker known for his cleaving early in the game. Really low-grade armor and stuff. These guys should really wear better stuff. B.R. Guthrie. Guthrie is the fastest winger on the Tigers, often covering 3 day zones at once. I guess 3 day zones is an impressive thing. I don't know what a day zone is. Guessing some kind of unit of measurement or something. I love the one-shot kills I get to do with this freaking thing. Oh my, we're getting some frame rate hits. Cascadia. Is that another town? Was it a factory? Or like... just a buildings or something? I don't know. I don't know what it is. If that's not obvious. For some reason I thought Cascadia was just like a region. Getting some real choppiness around here. Rizzo's Cascadia. So it is another town. It's Rizzo's town? But I want the secret lab access? Well, I'm gonna restart here because I'm getting the frame rate hits. Okay, done. And that will, yeah, give us audio video desync if there's enough of them. It went all the way over there.
Everyone all right? To die.
Ooh. I'm sorry. You okay? Don't hit me. That was an amateur mistake, I'm sorry. There's a baddie over there. Where did the scrap mechanical go? He was jumping all over the place. He jumped far. Oh, he jumped back over here. There's some stuff around here. Is this the ruins around the place? This isn't where this... what? Cascadia discovered. Okay. This isn't where the spaceship dropped. No, the spaceship dropped, like, around here somewhere, across the bridge.
Is that a ship out there? Looks fairly well banged up.
This one right here? Yeah, pretty banged up. Can't get back around. Yeah, there'd be enemies around here. But that's not unusual for the outside of a area like this. He was up top there.
Not a word, Captain.
Here they come.
Damn it. Oh, hello. I thought you were Max standing there. Max is over here.
Everyone all right?
They aren't. I'll get to them in a second. I'm gonna swing around here and check out all this stuff. A scientist. So what's that? We've got one building here. Ooh, wow. Okay. Ooh. Oh, right, right. We increased our lockpick so we can see what's inside without opening it. Somehow. No idea.
Easy.
It was easy. It was even easier for you, because all you had to do was stand there and watch me. I'm starting to get heavy here. Whoa. I hear a, yeah, vending machine. Oh, the humanity. Bottling plant. Well, the ruins of one. So what's over here that's hostile? I'm not sure if it's safe to walk into that. Wonder if some of these people are inside the buildings that we're seeing on the little HUD there. Alright, let's check this out. There's someone through here. Let me go back to the vending machine. Because realistically, you would not want to get caught using the machine. Although these guys are watching my back, but, you know. Better to get rid of everything. Everyone. Really quick to rush to your death. I mean, there's bravery and then there's stupidity. And I think you've got the latter well covered. Poor guy. So, hoping some of these terminals will give us some of the story of Cascadia, what exactly happened here. Although it isn't hard to figure out, I guess. Ersatz sweetheart cake? That's new. Oh, is that a quest item? Ooh. A delicious sweetheart cake that tastes nearly like actual marzipan, according to a blind taste by consumers who have never tasted marzipan. Proudly manufactured by Rizzo's. So I don't know what marzipan is, but it tastes just like it. Rizzo! Rizzo's candy has been scientifically proven, asterisk, to not give cavities. 5 out of 5 Rizzo Company doctors agree. Asterisk note based on the average lifespan of colonists. Which might not be that long. Rizzo Inc. Point of Sale Interface. Authorized users Cecil McClure, Ira Boyd. Error. Unable to establish connection to Rizzo Inc. Monetary Processing. The terminal is now in its default log and message viewing mode. Alright, February 4th, 2344. Law, help me. Help us all. I saw one, frothing at the mouth, barely able to string a word or two together, walking at me as if to devour me whole. Zora was right. Oh, Zora. There are monsters here. We need to get out if we want to live. So I wonder if that's one of the iconoclasts writing this? Maybe they used to live here. For all I know, they actually told us that yeah, the iconoclast came from here. I don't know. February 5th, next day. Cecil, you aren't insane. They were people once. I don't know what they are now, Zora. Talking about the Marauders. And then March 11th, which is a little over a month later. I'm sure a lot has transpired. Cecil, these crazy asses don't know how to use a keypad. I took one from my clinic office and installed it on the bridge gate. 2613, be safe, Zora. Alright, 2613, I am writing that down in case I need to manually enter that. And there's no note of such. Yeah, nothing updated. Don't want to miss out on 9 bits. Laws, no. I must miss that Spectrum vodka, can you imagine? Nyoka would have killed me. Well, she would have kept it for herself. Yeah, let's go see how it's up there. Oh, closed. Alright, guess we're not seeing what's up there. Funny how I can't just blast it apart with my gun. Let's sell stuff. Lots of stuff. Get a workbench. I'm gonna up my weapon some more. One of them, the hunting rifle, took 7,000 something. So I think we're gonna have that covered. Will it be worth it? I'm not sure. Been purposely not breaking this stuff down so I could sell it instead, because I have plenty of parts right now. If I start running low, there's that claw rake, plasma launcher, plasma rifle. Yeah, plasma launcher is good enough. I don't want plasma. If I start running low, I'll just... Thunder. I'll just say thunder. No, I'll just start... breaking things down for parts again. Keep this. Look, lockpick plus 5. Okay. Science plus 3. If it was 5, I'd keep it. Close, but... Okay. There's just miscellaneous stuff. sweet. I have almost 10,000 now. Bye-bye. It sure is. I'm guessing this is where we're going to enter this code and try to get inside. Unless I should be using this secret lab entrance. What the hell? Did you hear that? Ooh. Something big over there. Or in there. Thought I had the other gun out again. Not yet. Will they run up here? Jeez, you guys are really good, and then you teleport back there and everything. You guys are a bunch of regular ninjas. More stuff to sell. More stuff to fire, attack things with. You know, out of all the jingles, I think I like that one better. It's the least annoying. And I find myself going, bah, bah. You know, it doesn't... It's short and to the point. There's not a lot of words. Bah, bah, bah. Or wah, wah, wah. Whatever. It's Rizzo's. Done. Jingle. Very effective. Rizzo's new Purple Berry Crunch. Now with more of that purple trademark flavor you love. Available message threads are listed below. Errors occurred, blah, blah, blah. Please note that unauthorized access of Rizzo Inc. message content is a felony. Well, arrest me. Here we go. Public notice number 117. Halcyon Holdings Corporate Board. Public notice number 117. On the issuing of a hazard clause for Terra 1. I think I've read this on most of the... Oh, well, not a lot, most, but a lot of the... I've seen this. I think this is the fourth time I've seen this. Yeah, the announcement of Terra 1... Evacuation period, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, we've seen this. Two, Theodore T. Pauline B. Subject. Read the hazard clause. From Sumner Z. Zora? Sumner. Oh, no, Sumner Z. Oh, it's not. Okay. Oh, these are first names. Oh, never mind. I'm used to having the last name and first initial on these. January 12th, 2343, so this is way before the other messages. I've received confirmation that Rizzo will soon abandon Terra 1 with the rest of the corporations. We're expected to maintain our exports until the day we leave. All teams will continue to operate until told otherwise. As of this time, I don't see the need to inform anyone outside the three of us the board's decision. We don't want our workers thinking they're going to be reassigned. Just let them do what they do best, their jobs. From Theodore T., does this change our priorities at all? Should we begin scuttling research and focusing more on the exports? Ted? Because of Theodore Ted? What, Ted Theodore Logan? Is that what we're dealing with? Sumner Z. Okay, no. We'll hit our export quotas for the next 7 months at least. Project Taro is still our number one priority. I wonder if it has anything to do with terrorists. Okay, so no, I know this guy's Ted is his first name. From Rizzo Directorate to Sumner Z. Subject, Shuttle Redistribution. March of 2343. Mr. Ziegler. Sumner Ziegler, okay. We regret to inform you that the shuttles en route to the bottling facility at Cascadia have been rerouted. The evacuation effort is prioritized in order of profitability. measured chiefly by export volume, and as of this time, other facilities have proven themselves either more profitable or more efficient. The distribution system will send the minimum one shuttle for evacuation purposes. If you have more personnel than can fit on a standard shuttle, Rizzo recommends establishing a priority system so that the loading and preparation of that shuttle can proceed smoothly. In other words, we're leaving people behind. Please be advised that any attempt to load more than the maximum amount of human resources onto the shuttle will be met with forceful intervention. Warm regards, your friends in the Rizzo Inc. Directorate. From Sumner Z. What of Project Taro? Surely it warrants additional resources. From Rizzo Directorate, Mr. Ziegler. Research projects are not taken into consideration when calculating the profitability of any given settlement. Project Taro's importance may place it higher on your priority list, but we are still unable to send more than one shuttle for evacuation. We suggest you balance your resources accordingly. Warm regards, your friends, etc. Oh, didn't mean to quit completely out. We got one more. From Sumner Ziegler to Theodore T. Pauline B. Bad news. We get one shuttle. By my estimate, the Project Taro assets, both human and otherwise, will take up approximately two-thirds of our available space. That leaves us and a couple more people we can take with us. We need to decide who else to take. Perhaps a subcommittee to draft a decision-making plan? They decide how they're going to decide. From Theodore. You know me, Sumner. I love subcommittees, but any decision we make is going to end up with pissed off workers. Let's just ride it out with the Taro crew. We'll enjoy a bit of extra legroom. Once we're safe on T2, we can see about getting another shuttle sent out. I guess that never happens. Seconded from Pauline. What will we tell the workers? Sumner says, we tell them that we're going to get them out. They just won't know. It'll be one shuttle at a time. It's fine. Do not tell them about the hazard clause. Our goal is to get out of here peacefully. No incidents. I don't want panic. I don't want a riot or, law forbid, a strike. Once we're out, we'll send word back with further plans. Until then, keep this among us. Yeah. Worked out great for the other employees, isn't it?